officer might be having some power issues, electrical issues.